Segger provides evaluation software packages for evaluation boards from a large number of silicon vendors, built for a variety of compilers and IDEs. The evaluation software packages include complete sample applications, which allow straightforward evaluation of the target hardware, the target compiler, the IDE, and Segger's RTOS and middleware components. This video shows how to run the default sample application included in the evaluation software package for the Segger Empower board for ARM Cortex-M. This sample application is also known as the SEGGERDEMO. We will use the Segger Embedded Studio IDE, a powerful C++ integrated development environment for microcontrollers, to build and debug the project. Make sure you have Embedded Studio installed on your machine and you downloaded the Segger eval software for Cortex-M and Segger Embedded Studio from the Segger website under Products, Evaluate Our Software, Segger. Connect the Segger J-Link on the Empower board to your computer via the included USB cable. Connect the Empower board to a local area network via the included Ethernet cable. Ensure that your computer is connected to the same network, either via Ethernet or through Wi-Fi. This will allow you to evaluate the MBUS IP TCP/IP stack and the MWeb web server. Connect the Empower board's USB device connector to your computer with the included USB cable. This will allow you to evaluate the MUSB device stack and the MFile file system. Last but not least, the MBUS real-time operating system and the MWin graphics library also play an important role in the sample application. To get started, double-click the start.m project file to open the SEGGERDEMO project in Embedded Studio. Since Embedded Studio comes with a pre-configured GCC compiler, you can very easily rebuild the project. Now you can download the application and start the debug session. The application will halt at main. Click Continue once more, and you will see the Segger MWin demo displayed on the LCD. The MWin demo provides you with a glimpse of MWin's high-quality graphics library that is optimized for microcontroller-based systems and is simple to configure and integrate. To view MBUS-specific data coming from the Empower board via the J-Link on board, start the MBUS View utility that comes with the Segger eval software for Cortex-M. MBUS View is a very helpful analysis tool that shows the state of every task created by the MBUS real-time operating system in the target application and the state of all major system variables. Make sure the communication type is set to J-Link Cortex-M. It also displays the target MCU load over time. In the Embedded Studio debug terminal, you should see the IP address that has been assigned to the Empower board by your network. This IP address is also displayed on certain slides in the MWin demo. You can also open a command prompt on your computer and ping the Empower board. Now you can connect to the MWeb web server running on the Empower board via your web browser. You can view live system information like system time, network statistics, and MBUS statistics. You can also check or modify the IP configuration. Simple dynamic web pages show various form elements and JavaScript samples. You can also turn the LEDs on the Empower board on and off. Next, test the FTP server in MBUS IP and the MFile file system running on the Empower board by connecting an FTP client to the target. A new RAM disk mass storage device should also be visible in your Explorer, powered by the MUSB device stack and the MFile file system running on the Empower board. You will see the test directory we created using the FTP client. If you would like to change the memory configuration from RAM disk to something else, for example an SD card or NAND flash, simply include the corresponding file system configuration file in the project and exclude the current one. A virtual network computing or VNC server is also running on the mPower board as an add-on to MWin. To connect to the VNC server on the target, start the VNC client that comes with the SEGGER eval software for Cortex-M. The VNC server allows the user to view and control the target desktop from anywhere on the internet, including the option of file transfers. Notice how the display contents of the mPower target board is visible in the VNC client on your computer. Your mouse and keyboard can be used to control the target. This concludes the introduction to the SEGGER demo, the default sample application included in the evaluation software package for the SEGGER mPower board for ARM Cortex-M. We hope it showed you how easy it is to evaluate SEGGER's target hardware, the compiler, the IDE, and SEGGER's RTOS and middleware components. Many more sample applications are included in this eval software package. Please refer to SEGGER application note Getting Started with SEGGER Eval Software for more information. And remember, SEGGER evaluation software packages are available for evaluation boards from a large number of silicon vendors, built for a variety of compilers and IDEs. Thanks for watching!